Members of the Kansas City Blues rugby team are camped out on a rooftop.
And they aren't coming down until they raise some serious cash, $25,000. Sarah Hollenbeck is live with them up there to explain how this money is going to be used. Good morning, Sarah.
Good morning. It is very cold up here, guys. We are three stories high on this River of Refuge building, and all of these guys are camping out, trying to stay warm inside their tents and around a fire. John Wiley, tell me a little bit about why they decided to go so extreme with this fundraiser.
Well, they're here to help us with homeless families that are trapped in pay-by-the-week motels. We bought this hospital to convert it for homeless families. So the Kansas City Blues rugby team said, hey, we want to help you raise $25,000 to go toward these first 11 units that were open.
Now, they're already $5,000 toward their goal. How long do you think it will take before they can get off this roof?
Well, they're committed to stay here till Sunday at 2 o'clock, if that's what it takes. And so we're close. We're getting there.
And obviously, the need is so great in our area. As many as 400 families go from one motel to the next, not really knowing where they're going to put their children to sleep at night. I mean, that's pretty scary.
Yeah. These families have jobs. They go to work every day, and they're trapped in pay-by-the-week motels. They need just a little bit of help to get them out into normal housing like everybody else. Their kids are enrolled in our school districts. They shop in our grocery stores. These are working families. We're here to catch them, to keep them from going to homeless shelters.
Thank you so much for joining us. And so all of these guys are going to stay up here until they reach their goal. So as long as that takes. And of course, there is some snow in the forecast for later on this weekend. So let's hope they stay warm up here. Reporting live in Kansas City, I'm Sarah Hollenbeck, 41 Action News.